What fictional character had the saddest, most miserable life? John Coffey had a pretty shitty life. Quasimodo. Fantine in Les Miserables. Oedipus. LOL. Rickety Cricket. Frank Grimes. Big Otto Delaney from Sons of Anarchy. Charlie Brown. Tiffin Schmertz. His parents didn't even show up at his birth, how is that even possible?